Welcome guys, welcome to the channel True Jamaican Vibes Fire Reel. So today I am in the Williamsfield area. We are now sitting the highway up in from Williamsfield to Maypen. That is Highway 2000. So big up on yourself and everyone I watch from Yard and Abroad. You can big up on yourself. And know so now drive on the highway. The speed limit is 80 kilometers. So yeah man, so big up on yourself. So I say I'm giving a tour in that area. Massive and crew, welcome to the channel True Jamaican Vibes Fire Reed. So today I am in Mandeville, Manchester. I am in the Williamsfield area. So I'm gonna give you a tour of the 2000 highway from Williamsfield to Maypen. So take a tour with your tour guide Fire Reed. Yeah man, so you know what I said. You know, so the highway open from the 14th of September. So today this video is doing on the Saturday. So let me know where I go on. Anyone I watch from, big up on yourself. So leave in the comment section, let me know what you think about this highway. So I just want to give you all an update. You know, a lot of people are going to travel upon that road from the beauty. And remember, you only can drive 80 kilometers on this highway. You know, the police gonna give us some ticket. Normally, you know, some of them is like 110, but you have to be very, very careful. Yeah man, also a lot of police is on the road. So leave in the comment section if you think porous road gonna get like the food place them from like Murray's food place, also Fireside. I don't know if those places gonna get affected by this highway. So you know, if you come from airport, we all used to stop at Murray's and Fireside and get our jerk chicken and jerk pork. But this is a good look for Jamaica. Now a lot of people going to the airport. When they reach the porous area, they have a lot of traffic. And that can be very, very stressful. And please engage low gear. You know, this road can slippery when wet, so please engage low gear. So Also, this highway gonna be free until further notice. So you can check out further on and see what's the, how much for the toll price. As you can see right here, Clarendon Park, Maypen, Porus. So we are driving on T1, 2 kilometers. Also, you can turn off over the Yam Park. Yeah man, so you can check out and get to know roast saltfish and yam going down from Williamsfield to Maypen. You can check out and get to know roast saltfish and roast yam. Look at those beautiful view. Yeah man, house on the hillside, mountain view. So we are driving on what? T1. So hopefully we don't have no confusion on the road. You know we are going to have a lot of confusion. Just have a hope for the best. Kind of a bit overcast now, so you know, so the video gonna be very dark. Clarendon Park, Maypen, Spanish Town. Yeah man, them place they take you to.